loved photography. I loved the history of photography. But it wasn't until I had my own kids that I found something that I wanted to shoot. And it's really the way that I learned to shoot for the sartorialists. What I'm doing is just really reacting to life. You know what's great about the 9/11 Targa is that there are a lot of great classic design elements, like the silver bar in the back. But the interior is really updated. The technology, you really feel like you're in the most modern car you can have. But overall, you know, it still has that kind of beautiful, classic design. Well, you know, the thing that's great about driving is that you have a chance to really connect with what you're seeing. And you have the ability to pull over at any moment and be in that landscape. You know, sometimes life can be pretty fun when you give up a little bit of control and you let the world surprise you. And when you do street photography, it's something that you have to allow for, because you can't control everything, you can't make it happen, but you just have to be ready when it does. Something that's really fun in design is how it mixes genres. You know, maybe a fashion designer will mix Eskimo with firefighter in a way that you had never seen before. You know, the Targa is a lot like that in the sense that it combines performance of a GTS with the design of a Targa. The thing that's really great with this is to have that in one car. It's something that makes it really unique.